I want to make something beautiful. Thus was Australian artist Carolyn Cleek's first awareness at age 6 of her commitment to art. She remembers standing in the art room at school in absolute awe of her art teacher. It was her first awareness of being really alive, she says. Carolyn Cleek has explored life through art ever since. Her work spans more than 20 years with exhibitions in New York, Tokyo, and Melbourne. Carolyn recently returned from 4 years living in Japan, an experience which has influenced her recent works. Although she says she's from the old school with her attention to technique, she also believes painting is about taking risks, an extreme individual sport, if you will. In this DVD catalog, you will find Cleek's work to be both expressionist and surrealist in style. She paints figures that float through narratives and interact with others or the environment. As Carolyn puts it, "I paint the intimate dialogue between people. I play out life like a beginner, and my paintings speak of that." But why not see for yourself? In this DVD, you will find a body of work representing not only Carolyn's love of painting, but also her passion for life itself. She invites you to enjoy.